United Nations Day highlights the enduring ideals of the Charter, adopted on this date 74 years ago. Amid stormy global seas, the Charter remains our shared moral anchor. At this time of turbocharged change, the United Nations remains focused on the real problems of real people. We are working for a fair globalization and bold climate action. We are pushing for human rights and gender equality and saying no to hatred of any kind. And we are striving to maintain peace while bringing life-saving aid to millions caught up in armed conflict. The United Nations itself is becoming even more agile and accountable as we enhance support to countries. Next year marks the organization's 75th anniversary. And this milestone is a critical moment to shape our future together. I invite you to join the conversation. Together, let us advance the well-being of we the peoples. Thank you.